video game designer Kenji Eno learned that his blind fans played his games with great interest but had to put in the extra effort. That's when he designed a blank screen game, especially for visually impaired people. The game was known as Real Sound, Kaze No Regret. It's been several years, and the game is still famous among them.